The F-22 is without a doubt one of the best fighter jets in the world. It may be replaced in the near future by sixth-generation aircraft, but until then, sixth-generation fighters launch America. The flying branch has to rely on them, including the Raptor. The U.S. Department of Defense is looking to upgrade the U.S. Air Force's F-22 Raptor fleet in what could be the most significant stealth fighter upgrade ever. Lockheed Martin has been awarded a $10 billion contract for guaranteed delivery, with an unlimited quantity contract for the advanced upgrade and sustainability of the Raptor. This contract provides support for supplies and services necessary to maintain and modernize the F-22 Raptor, including modernization hardware kits, procurement and services such as upgrades, repairs, and performance-based logistics services. It's not yet clear what upgrades Lockheed will integrate into the F-22, but improvements to the stealth layer and digital interface can be expected. On November 19th, an F-22 Raptor aircraft was seen taking off from Nellis Air Force Base in Nevada. Viewers were curious about the drastic difference seen on the stealth fighter, which has a reflective coating similar to tiles. Several pictures of the plane have been shared by the aviation photographer on Instagram. One could speculate that the Raptor had been covered with a reflective layer over normal skin for some testing purposes. Although the coating has not been observed on an F-22 Raptor before this, it is not the first aircraft to use it. In June 2021, Warzone reported that one of the 401's composite model scales, the Son of Ares demonstrator, had conducted a series of flight tests on the Naval Air Force, China Weapons Center Lake, and they were covered with a highly reflective metallic coating. The coating is very similar to that seen on the current F-22 Raptor. At the time, it was speculated that this was done to test the ability of advanced infrared sensors and low-power laser systems to detect targets with a mirror-like appearance. The United States Air Force is the world's sole F-22 operator and operates a fleet of 186 Raptors. However, thanks to the so-called compliance amendment made to the 1998 Department of Defense Appropriations Act United, the state government banned the export of the F-22.
2-1. Focus on phase two.
The export ban, coupled with the end of Cold War hostilities following the collapse of the Soviet Union, drastically reduced production of the F-22 Raptors to fewer than 200 from an estimated 750. In an interview with the Defense News broadcast, the Deputy Chief of Staff for Integration Strategy and Requirements explained that the F-22, the Raptor, is essentially a bridge platform until the Air Force can experience the next generation of air dominance. The F-22 Raptor platform was first built in 1997 and cost $335 million to manufacture. At that time, powerful jets were something from the future. It combines super cruise, super maneuver, and sensor fusion functionality in a single weapons platform. The F-22 is also designed to be highly stealthy with wings perfectly aligned horizontally. The stabilizer helps reduce its radar signature. It is engineered to suffer a reduced infrared signature, radio emission, acoustic signature, and is less visible to the naked eye. This makes it far superior to conventional jets. The F-22 is also equipped with an integrated avionics system that incorporates sensor fusion data from the radar and other external sensors to enhance the pilot's situational awareness. The F-22 Raptor has a range of over 1,600 nanometers. The aircraft is armed with a variant of the Vulcan N61A2 gun internally above the proper air intakes. It has four hardpoints on each wing and is capable of carrying 2,270 kilograms. This allows it to perform AIM-120 AMRAAM or external fuel tanks. The Raptor has three internal weapons bays. The main bay can carry six AMRAAM AIM-120C missiles or two AMRAAMs and 2,000-pound GBU-32 direct joint strike JDAM ammunition according to Air Force technology. The F-22 Raptor has proven to be an aircraft that can engage enemies, but speed is on its side as well. Its engines are capable of producing more thrust than any fighter engine currently flying today. Meanwhile, the Raptor has an aerodynamic airframe along with increased thrust, enabling it to cruise at supersonic airspeeds greater than Mach 1.5 without using its afterburner, a characteristic known as supercruise.